base, no face. Harvey Birdman, attorney at law, officer of 90957 abroad. All my weapons are drawn afloat here in solitude, fall into a black hole, sunny swallowing all of you.
North, we're at 33rd Realm. My name's BreakNeck.
Carter Deems. What's up?
Carter Deems right here. Rapper on my left.
What's up, everybody? My name's Mantra, aka Young Giggler. What's up? Shouts out to your sister.
Nice.
All right, and to my right, repping the Brewers here.
What up? My name's Matt Rolms. I like free beer. Do you? Let's go. I'm going first, so who's ready?
They chose off camera that Rome's is going to go first. It's 90 seconds on Rome's, everyone. This is the last acapella battle. Let's have some attention here.
All right, y'all, check this shit out. Now, one thing you might not know is we're both named Matt, which is fucking awesome. You got a great name. But I'm known as Matt the Godfather, and Rome's the battle monster. You're known as Matt the Hobbit blogger, and that methed out hippie mantra. You're not a mobster just because you sold a couple of bags of ganja. I'll break your jaw and have you mumbling your words worse than an old stuttering Rasta. See, I'm all about the Benjamins. You're all about guys named Benjamin. So quit rapping about shit in your battles that your life doesn't actually represent. Because you pose with guns on Facebook, but on the streets you're irrelevant, hesitant. In a fatal situation, you draw shakier than Michael J. Fox's penmanship. Dog, I'm the best with this. So official, my bar should be notarized. My vision is so cold like my cornea should be polarized. I'm about to kick it in overdrive like my pen game is motorized. You're not even borderline as dope as mine. I was born to fly, you were born to die. Cause you're broken, you don't got any bread. You got no job and penniless. If time was literally money, trust me, you'd be already dead. But one day, you'll have to wake your hippie ass up before noon on a Monday. I make more money than you do in a month on one of my unpaid lunch breaks. So, ladies, here's an example of why you should never have sex with your brother. You get this deformed Chris Elliott from Cabin Boy looking ass motherfucker. Because it's obvious that your mom thought incest was a great time. Bitch went on Ancestry.com to schedule her and your dad's first date night. But hey, you can make one phone call and talk to your aunt, sister, and cousin all at the same time. You're such a fucking product of incest, your family tree grows in a straight line. My pen game progressed so ill, but you would never even notice. If I fell off, I could freestyle just as dope, and you would never even know it. I'm incredibly potent, like the heaviest, dopest methamphetamine doses. I got stock value and shock value, like Dow Jones hooked up to electrical voltage. So I should open up my palm, quick backhand this bitch, and force one of this fucking hippie's acid flashbacks to hit.
Alright, make some noise for that round. That was dope. We got round one over here on Mantra.
Hold it down.
Hold it down. Yo. We're close to the main event. You know I'm a crazy kid, been dope since 86. Has anyone told you your hoe's a basic bitch in an open relationship? Nope. Well, I go to change Rony Baby the Prince to... Oh, it's you. Right, like, I thought I was battling Roan, dude. No? Shoot. Well, when it's Rome's, I do what Rome's do. I'm so rude. Showing you the rules, you're getting homeschooled. Your face is fucked up, while my head is art. We were neck and neck until I gave you a head start. But now I don't know where your neck ends and your head starts. I mean, I can set it off with a lead spark after I let it charge like a cash card. That's bars. We can go round for round like NASCAR. When I gasp, you can throw a match and it'll catch fire. No, I don't like that last part. For the record, scratch that last part. No, Pompey, for the record, scratch that last part. Now, look what Rome's is about. I put a hole in your house like wearing mice hides. But generally speaking, Pompey's on my side.
He's a general. Pompey's a general.
Right. Explanation, yeah. Bards.
Okay. History.
My side.
You got it.
I'll fuck you up with a Muay Thai or a Muay Thai kick. Fuck it, I'm own bot. You don't know how to beatbox. You can't listen to P-Rock and freestyle like I can. But you have like at least three rocks in these socks. I mean, got whack black and white kicks. I mean, fuck this bitch. I'll take your hoodie and then go to the brewery. I mean, fuck you and fuck your history. I'm from Missouri, and now I'm in Missouri. Put you back in Missouri. Fuck it, I'll choke, but I'll come back. See what you had to rap. Fuck you, you're whack.
All right, make some noise for that. Woo! Round two, it's on Rome.
Check it out. Yo, the day you beat me, that's the day Michael Jordan endorses Reeboks, Bill O'Reilly learns to beatbox, and Dr. Dre drops Detox. Yo, I'll embarrass the spider. My torch is lit and flaring with fire to torture you with more pro-gun propaganda than the movie American Sniper. Nice. See, I got guns too, but I'd rather punch you to give you a fair chance. Cause there's more satisfaction killing a man when you're actually using your bare hands. It's a rare stance. You're so heavily invested in being incredibly domestic. You're not about that life. You agree with everything your girl thinks is sexually offensive. So quit rapping like a thug when your real life in the streets has never been threatened. Black people only hang out with you now, Mantra, cause they know that you won't be getting them arrested. So as a rapper and a man, you're not living up to my standards. I could kill you on accident without even trying, like an innocent bystander. So pardon my manners for talking smart, but I'll make your ego fall apart. Cause you go on nature, you go on hiking trips, take nature pics, post them online, and then call it art. You probably read books about your aura and practice Tai Chi. I bet random strangers walk up to you on a daily basis and ask you to buy weed. I bet you meditate on a beanbag, think you're channeling inner power. The only law you ever broke is trespassing on your neighbor's lawn and planting some flowers. As a teen, I was hustling, getting it in like Bone Thugs and Harmony. As a teen, you were getting your nose pierced with bones, promoting love and harmony. You're a loser, poser. After this, your battle rap career future's over. And the Grateful Dead suck. You'd realize that if you listened to them when you were sober. Sid.
Yeah, make some noise for that. Round two, it's on Mantra.
You're a fucking cake eater that can't reach my brain power. I mean, I'm over your head like a tower. No coast is hungry, you know we 8 hours. Drove here for like 8 hours. I'll wave a Nina at this beach and take your shipment of pilgrims. You're a pansy like Mayflowers. Trying to take bets, I'll take your cheddar. They know I'm way better. Tries to hit me, he missed. All I feel is the wind, and then it rainbows like Mayweather. You act like a mean male, like you just got back from being in jail, like you grab and blast the steel and eat nails. Nah, the real facts and details is you wouldn't shoot me. A fax or an email. I mean, you're mad that I took your girl. I mean, you would go chest to chest, you're a nerdy look. You wouldn't shoot me a dirty look. You wouldn't shoot me a text saying you would shoot me with text. Well, I'm gung-ho to show guns. My mom, my pops told me to don't make fun, but this is so dang fun. I'm white and plain fly like a cocaine run. I go great guns. You don't even know where to locate one. Bet on it. I mean, I'll leave you sleeping. Sweet dreams, chump. Pillow to the silencer. Keep that sheet tucked. You're a dweebs, Romes, it's easy to roast them, ma. Your whole life's one weird moment. I keep boasting, you need to work on your beard growing. I'll cheers him till his beer's foaming. I'll fucking kick you in the dome till your teeth and my feet are broken. I can see your fear growing like the eyes of a deer glowing. The fucking heater I'm holding, so many shells flying by my ears I could hear the ocean. The name's Mantra, straight gangster that sprays llamas like a deranged farmer. I'm fucking playing Mantra. I blaze ganja like an aged Rasta. I weigh a drop a lot like Weight Watchers. I mean, stay hydrated. I drank water. y'all came to watch this land get slaughtered. I got a grenade launcher hanging. I got a katana blade swaying and a Glock cocked and laser dots aimed on you. A med cannon that goes grr, ouch. So I named it Oscar. I said, y'all came to watch this land get slaughtered. I got a grenade launcher and a Glock cocked and laser dots aimed on you. A med cannon that goes grr, ouch. So I named it Oscar and it'll say block ya. It ain't a choke when I say the same line over and over. My name's Mantra.
Wow.
Yeah. Round three, it's on Rome's.
Check it out, yo. Yo, I like you, I choked last battle. But this time I'm giving you technical precision to make the outcome of this battle be your lifelong regrettable decision. I'ma smack this nerd. Your resume doesn't equal up to what half I've earned. My peoples religiously follow me to the death like constituents of the Catholic Church. I'm attacking first. No intervention when I break the habit. I'm such a hustling rhyme sayer, I can sell Brother Ali a bacon sandwich. I'm about to go ham and show you how that tough guy act you got just won't last. I'm not here to body you, more or less teach you a few lessons on how to be a grown man. See, your whole life's goal is wondering where your weed is coming from. But I got 3 side hustles and a 9-to-5 to pay the mortgage and feed my son. Bitch, how many times you been beat up on the street because a stranger tried to check your game? How many times have you had a spiteful woman take everything from you except your name? When all your life you've been fighting for is holding on to one thread like life support? If you lose, then you're out like the Final Four. When it comes down to either it's mine or yours, nope, so what you lying for? I tried to warn you before I attack like a lion's roar, because the pride of my pride is most definitely worth dying for. You're getting fucking murdered. After this, yo, you're getting fucking murdered. You visibly look like a fucking pervert. Your whole foundation is shaky at no cost, like it was built by some drunken construction workers. You ain't no gangster. You're just a hippie who thinks using his voice is therapeutic. And life or death situation, if you had a gun, I'd bet my life you'd be scared to shoot it. So quit rapping them typical bars. Look, you in the street, see walking and cripping it hard. He's the biggest hypocrite in 2015, like Kendrick Lamar.
Wow. Woo. All right, this is the last round of this battle. Mantra, round 3.
If these Rome men, then this is where Rome ends. I don't know much about Rome's history, but now Rome's is history. It's a dude who's... Nobody knows it all versus know-it-all. It's this trap that I spring on you, and that's how you see Rome's fall.
Nice.
Poor Rome's is always at war. It's about time you forfeit. I'm a barbarian, so this is how you see Rome's collapse due to outside forces. Mm-hmm. You don't want to fight me. I might be big, but I'm mellow. I'm Chipotle because I'm fighting this asshole. It's like I'm delivering some coke because I might land a blow. An artist who's a party dude like Michelangelo. I mean, Rome's shit. You're so whack. I mean, you're so weak. If Rome swings, then I give Rome's wings. You don't know me, but they know I'm king. I'm arrogant, don't care though. They're mad and embarrassed, so I win this race like an American pharaoh.
Nice.
Every time you rap, you say like saying the same thing. That's like a disaster waiting to happen. Don't you know that rarity wins admiration? I don't know, that should be Rome's mantra. But fuck it, I'm on a roll and I'm on the honor roll. Hear the drum sound, I get high fives, you get thumbs down. I'm gonna call her and have her call me daddy later. I mean, I'm a pit bull with bad behavior. I pushed in her pit, she's glad I ate her. Now you got pushed in the pit with a gladiator. Dog, I'm not lying. It's a lion dog versus a lion. But VCV. Okay, I don't know what that means. Or what I just said, because your played out language is dead. It's all Greek to me. But this is when I learn Rome's. I mean, y'all are just playing the fiddle when I burn Rome's. And I got a sword and I'll slice open your core and pour out your insides. I mean, we can go a fourth round or towards outside for a fight. Because Rome's wasn't built in the day, but it's getting torn down tonight. I mean, shit, now Rome's is rubble. You're in trouble. Get him a catheter. I mean, it's crazy how... you get turned to rubble. Get him a catheter. You get. It's weird how Rome's is in the middle of an internal struggle. I mean, I don't know, it's... Your identity is fucked. I'm just trying to help. All roads lead to Rome. At least you're on your way to finding yourself.
Make some noise for that.